Yo, what's up guys, the boy Jeffin is welcome back to another Epic Fantasy guys. We just arrived at a very huge sort of castle. But this castle was actually guys, when it was still in use, was actually a sort of restaurant, an expensive restaurant, hotel guys. Rich people slept here and now it's abandoned. But I put the history guys in the description, so if you wondered what's the history about this place, why it is abandoned, check out the description guys and you will know why this place is such a cool place, is abandoned guys. So smash that like button now, subscribe to my channel if you're new and you enjoy this type of videos. I will have a lot of more videos coming for you guys in the future, so let's go and explore this abandoned castle named as Cinderella. Let's do this.
Beautiful place, and you can see there's actually some furniture set up behind that, and like you see of the sharing guys, looks expensive. Those are actually very expensive hotel restaurant guys, but very amazing. Like the DK is very beautiful, man. I love that. The blue walls, that is actually a yellow wall. But that is actually the most beautiful part of this place right now, guys. And very popular for urban explorers like us, especially for photographers, guys. And that is actually some boxes from music. How's that? Oh, wait, I'm gonna show you this room first, guys. It's filled with. Oh, there was either a PC or something, yeah. But. Looks actually new. Hilton International Brussels.
Alright.
It's about the Hilton International Brussels Hotel or something. Very antique things. Wait, I want to put on my live flashlight. Welcome to our capital. You just arrived in your room. If you don't mind, I like to add an optional note to the favorite. Favorable reception you got in the special splendid hotel or something. Crazy. We have some multiple floors now guys, but it's now time to go to the basement first. If it is a basement, I know for sure. There are actually all the people here right now. A lot. More than six. It's going deeper. This must be the basement, the real one, I guess. Looks scary. Oh, or maybe this was for the wine, to storage the wine. This is actually here the fill part where they made the food or something, like you can see, guys. A wide scale, look. Still works. So, guys, let me know in the comments below which machine that is.
Hey.
A freezer here. Yeah, freezer. Just like a sort of mark. Oh. Whoa. What the hell, guys? Looks like a dungeon. Check this, guys. What the hell? Dude.
Oh, my God.
Nothing special, but looks scary. Maybe that's for ice cream. Look, that looks like a safe. Yep, look, it's a safe. That was definitely a safe. Now I understand why. Photograph is a compass place right now. That is that machinery. Alright. So, guys, let me know in the comments below if you want to see more videos like this. Look, guys, we're gonna use that stair. with expensive seats. I don't saw the zoom yet, wait.
Whoa.
I'm gonna show you the domain later. Crazy. Oh, this was here, the freaky. Yeah, that must be the reception here. What the hell? That's a giant bee. Check this. The reception is here. But look how freaky big that freaky bee is. Look.
It's in the tree.
Many spider webs. But very nice place. And beautiful doors. Huge as hell. That's some mold. Show me the picture you took.
Nee.
Oh, you don't want to show the picture you took?
Nee.
You're afraid to show me the picture? Yeah, I guess this was the main entry, guys, because of this. I'm gonna show you that from outside right now. Look. Crazy. There's actually some farmers there. Busy with. Cutting some trees. I can tell you guys, this is actually surrounded by a very huge open domain with many grass and trees, you know. Okay, this is now the first floor. Probably the sleeping rooms here. Whoa, some more stairs there. How's that? Some random stuff here. Another safe. I'm wondering what's inside. The bathroom, guys, check this. An hair dryer. Look at this. Guys, this is nuts. What the hell? Many old pictures. Looks like celebrities. But that's beautiful, man. Legit. Look, guys, a child's bed. Ooh. This is crazy. Look. Night one. That is nice, guys. Check this. It's actually in pretty good shape. Baby bed. Almost everything right now.
Oh, library here. For documents. Or any files, I don't know. A sort of bed. Guys, this is actually the roof, but I'm not sure if this that's still a safe. So this is the roof, guys. I can't go on stairs because this is actually very weak. I will go back because I don't want to get on the ground and feel seconds. So guys, we just saw everything right now, guys. Now I'm going to do some cinematic scenes because I can take a lot and take also some good pictures, guys. So if you want to see the pictures about this place, I'm gonna upload them sometimes on my Instagram. So make sure to check out my social media, guys. Follow me on Instagram, follow my Twitter, guys, especially my Twitter, because I'm most active on my Twitter. Also add my Snapchat for some crazy Snapchat moments, you know. And if you want to support me, guys, feel free to donate something small, $1 or 2 or 50 cents. Helps me a lot, every single bit helps me a lot, guys. Or you can buy a merch, and if you buy a merch and you already have a shirt for me, or make sure to wear it, guys, take a picture and you will get a huge shootout. Smash that like button now, subscribe to my channel, guys. And it was a pleasure to take you with me on to the journey. It was a huge abandoned hotel restaurant, guys. Make it see expensive like crazy. And we actually saw everything right now. So yeah, it was nice. I'm Just Edix and I'm out. Peace. Alright, guys, I forgot to show you the freaky open field here, guys, where this building is standing right now. But yo, that building is very, very, very huge, guys. You can see, very open field. It's actually a domain from that freaky hotel restaurant, guys. Back in days, I believe this was a very beautiful place. And expenses, like you see on pictures, guys, must be celebrities. I'm pretty sure they are celebrities, guys. But yo, there's now the real end of the video, guys. And yeah, I'll, like I said, guys, we're inside the building. Thanks for watching. And yeah, have a nice day. Peace out.